Hi, I'm Caitlin Gordon from the EMC Backup Recovery Systems Division. I'm here today to talk to you about the EMC Data Domain Retention Lock software option, which provides secure data retention of archived data on data domain systems. Today we'll discuss how DD Retention Lock can help you consolidate, backup, and archive data, meet compliance requirements, and is integrated with archive applications. EMC Data Domain Retention Lock software enables you to efficiently store and manage backup and archive data on a data domain system. DD Retention Lock ensures that archive data stored on a data domain system meets secure data retention requirements driven either by internal governance policies or by strict regulatory compliance standards. In addition, DD Retention Lock enables secure file locking of archived data at the individual file level, enabling these files to be intermixed with unlocked files on the same data domain system. DD Retention Lock Compliance Edition meets the strictest retention requirements of regulatory standards for electronic records, including SEC 17A4. DD Retention Lock Compliance ensures that files on the data domain system that are locked by an archiving application for a certain retention period cannot be deleted or overwritten under any circumstances until that retention period expires. DD Retention Lock software leverages industry standard management protocols such as SIFS and NFS for time-based retention of files. As a result, it can be integrated seamlessly with industry-leading backup and archiving applications, including EMC Source 1, Symantec Enterprise Vault, which provides you with an end-to-end archiving solution. To summarize, DD Retention Lock provides you with the ability to consolidate backup and archive data, meet compliance requirements, and is integrated with archive applications. To learn more about data domain systems, please visit emc.com/datadomain. Thank you.